Farmers in Whitley County may need to take some extra precautions when they're away from their vehicles. The Whitley County Sheriff's Department, they're looking for multiple cars and trucks stolen from farms this week. Fox 55's Drew Fry talked with one Laurel resident whose truck is still missing.
Terry Werstler has just one simple request for whoever has his truck.
Bring her back.
Someone took it off his farmland earlier this week.
It's kind of like my mobile toolbox and parts bin, because I get a lot of stuff in there that, you know, I use every day, and you don't know how much stuff you got in it until you don't have it to use.
Werstler said he was working in this field when his truck was stolen. He lost sight of it for about an hour, and when he came back, another truck was left in its place, but without the keys.
It was stolen from Kosciuszko County, and it had plates on it from Allen County, so it was... They just did a swap and didn't even bother to leave me the keys in the truck they left.
The Whitley County Sheriff's Department posted to Facebook asking farmers to be vigilant after a similar theft. Werstler says he's heard of even more.
Yeah, I heard another one the same day, and I've heard of two other ones since then. So, yeah, I guess it's just something that's going on.
Which means he now plans to be more on guard in his normally quiet section of Larwell.
I've lived around here all my life, you know. You don't think about that happening around here. You just... You know, everybody's neighbors and everybody respects their property. So when that happens, yeah, it's a different animal.
In Larwell, I'm Drew Fry, Fox 55 News.
No one from the Sheriff's Department was able to comment for this story, but their investigation is still ongoing.